Hello everyone. IFP School will change its training offer dedicated to the subsurface by proposing from the beginning of the academic year 2023 a brand new content within the current programs Petroleum Geosciences, PGS, and Reservoir Geoscience and Engineering, RGE. Carla and Olivier, you are in charge of these programs. Can you tell us in a few words the reasons that motivated these changes?
Well, after having consulted our industrial partners, we have come to the conclusion that the subsurface is going to play an increasingly important role in the context of the energy transition, both in terms of its resources, for example, exploitation of geothermal energy, and its uses, such as the conventional storage of gas, hydrogen, and CO2. As a result, new opportunities are opening up in these areas.
Therefore, it's essential that IFP School follows this development and trains future professionals with advanced skills in methods of characterization, modeling, and monitoring of the underground. They must also have a good general understanding of the role of the subsurface in the energy transition and be aware of the problem of the societal acceptance of energy projects. To do this, it is necessary to evolve the teaching content in the programs to be able to respond to all these issues.
Precisely, what new content will be included in the programs to tackle all these challenges?
The programs will be reorganized with a common core lasting around two-thirds of the schooling that will cover the fundamentals in geology, geophysics, and reservoir engineering. This will provide students with the required tool for characterizing and modeling the subsurface. This core curriculum will also include courses in essential areas for the subsurface comprehension, to name a few, geomechanics, machine learning tools, and to a lesser extent, geomatics, which has been little or not covered at all in our program until now. This will broaden the skill set of the students.
For the last third of the schooling, students will have to choose one topic specific options out of the four proposed, so they can apply the tools learned during the core courses. The proposed options will depend on the chosen program, and these are regional assessment of subsurface resources, underground gas storage, geothermal energy, and field monitoring and management. These options will emphasize project teamwork on case studies provided by the industry. As with the current programs, students will spend periods of time in a company, regardless of the schedule.
All right, and Olivier, what are the students' profiles that can apply to this program?
Well, students that used to apply to the current programs, that are French or international students, whether they are general or specialized engineers, such as petroleum engineering graduates, university students with a master's degree in geosciences, geology, geophysics, geochemistry. Also, we welcome some professionals sponsored by their employers or self-funded. Finally, there is the possibility of sandwich training.
Okay, and to conclude, Carla, what are the main jobs opportunities for the graduate of these programs?
As already mentioned, it is becoming essential to turn to new applications and uses of the subsurface in connection with the energy transition. At the end of the programs, students will have gained the knowledge about all the technical methods required for understanding and characterizing the subsurface. They will be able to integrate multidisciplinary teams in sustainable and responsible projects right away, whether for the exploitation of geothermal or hydrocarbon resources or the storage of gas, including CO2 and hydrogen.
Okay, thank you for all these details. We are really convinced that this new content will address the current and future challenges brought by the use of the subsurface for the energy transition. So if you want to become an actor of this transition, do not hesitate to join IFP School.